grab your stuff.
I can't if you're pulling out the train, I can't get my stuff.
You got it right.
Let me go.
It's right here.
Stop! Hey, my phone's on the train!
Oh my god. Officer, please, officer, please. Please stop doing this, officer. Please don't do this.
Just like we parked the car. Where's your stuff at? Where's your stuff at?
I don't know where my shit is. You wouldn't let me get off the fucking train. He's taking me off the train for having my foot on the fucking seat.
She wasn't blocking anybody else from sitting down.
I was on the way to the DMV. I have to meet my mother to get my ID because I just turned 18. This is not fucking fair that you took me off the train because I had my foot there because I was comfortable like that. There is no law that tells me that I cannot sit that way because I paid to be in there.
I'm not going to give you any space because you're not giving anybody respect right now.
You're not respecting me.
I'm not
respecting her. I should not be going to jail
right now. And everybody knows that you're in the wrong.
Back off. Back away.
I'm not going to back off.
You're leading my investigation. Back away.
Investigation?
Back away.
Investigation
for
what?
I
see everything.
Yeah?
I don't have any form of ID. I don't have any drugs. I don't have anything that you can arrest me for.
Take me to jail for putting your foot on the bus? Are you fucking kidding me? You really have nothing to do. Is it the end of the month? Or
it is the end of the month.
You need to meet your quota. You need to meet your fucking quota. So you know what? This is how much money for you right now.
Take her in the bus.
For her foot? Oh my god.
Get off of me!
This is ridiculous.
Get off of me. This is bullshit. Because this is crap. She has her fucking hat. She has her fucking foot.
She wasn't objecting anybody from sitting.
This is racism. This is what we are. 2018 motherfuckers like this want to destroy.